very much impressed. So far, we haven't recorded any incidents. Everything is going on smoothly, and I'm so impressed. Let me put it this way.
And from what you've seen, are you confident of winning?
I'm very sure. By close of business today, I am telling you I'm carrying the day. I am going to carry the day.
What makes you so optimistic and confident of winning?
Because my message for the youth has really resonated with them. My message of hope, my message of jobs, my message of hopeful future has given them some kind of confidence in me, and they are seriously vying for me. As you can see, the whole atmosphere is charged to my favor. And I can tell you that come the end of business today, I am going to carry the day.
But this constituency has been one that has been dominated by the NDC for a couple of years. But we know Amele Tego defied all odds and won on 3 occasions. Are we going to see the return of the NPP?
Very well. You're going to see the return of the NPP. I can tell you, that was then. But elections are dynamic, or election is dynamic. And it's about the populace, it's about those who are voting. And I can tell you that this time around, a lot of the youth are on the side of the NPP because of our policies, because of the free SHS. They now have hope that, look, even if they don't get the opportunity to go, they haven't gotten the opportunity to go, they have genius that are coming after them, and they're surely going to benefit. And so they are all going for the NPP. I can tell you this time around, Ablekuma South, the narrative is going to change, and NPP is going to carry the day.
Okay. And the most important thing for this community has to do with sanitation. This community is well known for all the names and stuff. The former mayor was supposed to correct all the wrongs about sanitation. When he came to power, are you going to see you do that?
Yes, that he did not do. You know, as a member of parliament, you are an ex-official member of the district of the Metropolitan Assembly. And I can confidently tell you that, look, at the assembly, I'm going to have a deep voice or a big voice as a member of parliament. And there are things that I'm going to push for. Sanitation is one of the major things that I'm pushing for. I've already started it. The Ministry of Zongo Development and Inner Cities, the last time, gave us about 250 toilet facilities in our houses. That's 250 households have benefited from that. And I am pushing for more, because open defecation is one of the menaces along our beaches. It is something that we want to keep. And so getting toilet facilities in every household is one of the measures to check open defecation at the seashore. And I can tell you that as a member of parliament, it is one of the things I am pushing for. Then again, our assembly members are always complaining of sanitary implements, like their wheelbarrows and shovels and all that. Why won't an MP supply that through the common fund? It's so easy and so simple. I call them low-hanging fruits. They are easy to do. These are things that we can easily do. And so I can confidently tell you that with this vision, my people have bought into that, and they know we are bringing or delivering a new Ablekuma South.